Good morning! Today is the last day in Lisbon. I'm going to Porto tomorrow. Oh, today. It's a beautiful day outside, pretty usual. So I'm taking the bus to Porto. I was gonna take the train, but time didn't allow me, so I have to like leave early. And we're leaving at 10 a.m. So, see you at the bus station. Apartment in Porto. Apparently, I'm the first guest staying at this place. It's brand new. Gorgeous. The kitchen, the dining table, the little balcony. So pretty. The living room, the bedroom. Orange. And there's AC here, so. And the bath. So pretty. Good morning. Today is Monday. I came here on Saturday, but I just realized that I did not have an actual break from overall like Fashion Week and Lisbon. Like I've been always on the go. So I arrived, I took a shower, I ordered some McDonald's and some amazing Portuguese food yesterday. And I didn't do anything. So today will be the day that I actually do something. I'm just gonna walk around. According to the owner of the Airbnb, she told me that Porto is actually not that big compared to other cities. So I'll be able to do a lot in one day, but I'm just gonna take it very slow and just walk around and just see, because I just love the azulejos, the architecture, so I think it would be a really good opportunity. So we're gonna go. two or day five. Back to my Airbnb to have some lunch. The yolk is so long. Some eggs and the cheese are good to go. Carbonara. Again, pasta sticking again. Thank you.
Woo!